Okay, so Dav Dillinger put an ACB out on Kanye West. What is ACB? Rather than APB, the police, all patrols be on the lookout, all Crips be on the lookout for Kanye West. So he put a hit out on Kanye West for supporting Donald Trump. Let me just address and say some things. This is what I don't like about brothers. Remember I told y'all? Other nationalities can do anything. It's no problem. Brothers always get them a pass. Always get them a slap on the wrist. But when a brother do something, it's always automatic death. Kill that nigga. Whoop that nigga. Stump that nigga. Not the Aryan Nations. Not the Ku Klux Klans. Not the police who kill black people. But when a brother kill that nigga. It's like in our minds, we already programmed to hate one another. But for everybody else, we programmed in our mind again, okay, don't touch him. Them people gonna be on you, you touch him. Them people gonna get you. So white person, yeah, you'll cuss them out. You'll cuss them out, you'll do all that. But you ain't too quick to strike them. You ain't too quick to end their life. But a brother, don't stand a chance. Nigga, I'll kill you. Nigga, I'll beat you. Nigga, I'll kill you and your mom, your family. Automatic death. Just straight haters of one another. So what, that man like Donald Trump? That's his opinion. I just don't like when you take things out of context. Again, the man said clearly out his mouth, some things about Donald Trump I don't like. Some things about him I do like. Again, it's good and bad in everybody. It just depends on who the one looking. What you looking for? If you looking for good, you're going to see good in anybody. If you looking for evil and wrong, you're going to see wrong in anybody. It depends on who looking. You ever heard the saying, beauty is in the eyes of the beholder? All that matters is who the one looking. Kanye West saw something good in Donald Trump rather than something bad. How could we blame and fault that man for that? Again, how many places of business and establishment you been in, Arabs, Asians, white folk, they don't even want to deal with us. But we keep money in their pocket. We go to their restaurants. We go to their gas stations. We go to their clothing department stores. We go to their car lots. Come on, man, get out of here. You want to put an ACB out on this man? Well, I'm calling it off. I'm calling the ACB thing off. Because let me tell you something. When George Zimmerman killed Trayvon Martin, where was the ACB out on that? Where was the all Crips be on the lookout on that? This man murdered this brother in cold blood. In cold blood, walking around comfortably like it's nothing. Followed the man, trailed the man. While he walking from the store. With a can of tea and a bag of Skittles in his hand. Murdered him in cold blood. Where was the ACB out on that? But Kanye West can say, hey, you know, I like Donald Trump. Certain thing I like about what he's doing. Let's make America great again. What's wrong with making America great again? Let me guess. Y'all want to go back to what he mean is slavery days. That ain't what he mean. I mean, making it great, man. It don't have a time frame on it. But people perceive and make things out to be what they want. Why not make it great again? All this murder and killing and violence that's on a rapid rate that's taking place. Why not? Why not have some changes? Why not turn this thing around? I'm just appalled at what you talking about doing, Daz. That ain't real. Where was the ACB out at when Suge Knight had y'all hostage, had y'all under ransom? When he allegedly now being accused of the murder of Pac and Biggie. Allegedly. Where was the ACB out on that? Where was the ACB out on that when he allegedly beat up and pimped a whip Eazy-E, who is a Crip. Why brothers always so quick to want to kill, murder, and attack one another? Why? Why the natural hate in your mind? So what, he like him? So what? How many white people you, how many white people you laugh at that you think cool with you, but in reality not? Like I said, I can respect the person who could admit they don't like me than the person who's saying they like me and don't even like me. And you think when you telling these people to beat this man up, it's just gonna be that easy? Do you think it's gonna be that easy? Do you think this man just gonna be by himself? So what you doing is calling for something to escalate worse than what it is. If you got a problem with him, then you deal with him. Calling for other people to assist you in this thing, you do it yourself. Them coward moves. People always want to get everybody else involved. Yeah, me and my niggas, you do it. You do it. It's all people want to do. Do it yourself. You got a problem with a person, you address that yourself like a man. But how could you knock a man by how he feel? All the stuff going on out here. You want to hurt him because he say he like Donald Trump, but you don't care about the Aryan Nations. And they clear on that. You didn't put the ACP out when they, what was that at? In Oklahoma, when they ran the car into the people who were protesting? You didn't say nothing then. What about all the cops killing brothers? Where the ACP at then? Brothers just be wanting to do, man, y'all crazy, man. Same brothers, like I said, these be the same brother, killer brother. Then the police come, you put your gun down like, okay, officer, I'm right here, put my hand behind. Right, right. You ain't had no conscience when you killed me. Could nobody calm you down? Could nobody talk you out of killing me? Now when somebody coming to kill you back and you got a gun in your hand still loaded, here I am, officer. Right. Right. It's the difference between niggas and black men. So what? Nobody cares. And you know what's crazy? You know what Kanye West doing. This man trying to sell his music. This man trying to sell records. You know that. You know this politics. Why all these rappers always want to come out and jump on a bandwagon of other things? Like Tekashi 69, yeah, I'm the king of New York. Now you got 30 rappers, 35, 37, 39. Oh, nigga, you ain't the king of nothing. Nigga, I'll come see you. I'll kill. Why you brothers can't just make a jam no more? Why you brothers just can't make a jam no more? Why your number one single is a diss track? What happened to the jams? Y'all done ran out of jams? Crazy, number one singles in the country now. Nigga, I'm at your crib. Nigga, pull up. Diff tracks. They don't make music no more. They don't make hits no more. Everything is diff tracks. That's the number one singles now. Man, get up out of here. You brother then forgot how to deal music. And everybody want a piece of the action. You calling him a sellout for liking Donald Trump, but y'all ran by the record label that teach y'all how to hate y'all own people and put poison in y'all community, that's ran by whites, that's ran by Jews, that's ran by Asians. But you want to hurt him. But undercover, shaking hands with the masters now, putting out all this garbage that murder and destroy our communities. Come on, man, who more real? Who more real? We blocking that band. Because when these brothers going to jail for that stuff, you're not bonding them out. You're not going to bond out none of these brothers for acting on your words. You ain't going to bond out not one of these brothers for acting on your words. or write them letters, or put money on their books, or go visit their mama and them and take care of them for the rest of their life when they sacrifice themselves on your word. And for what? And for what? Because a man's opinion? Because a man's opinion. Man, stop playing, man. Wake the hell up. Why brothers act so stupid? Why brothers so retarded? Like I said, before you can strike him, what about George Zimmerman? What about that? Right. Oh, that's something different, huh? Get up out of here, man. Get up out of here. I'm blocking the ban, man. Brother, go back to living. Go back to raising y'all kids. Go back to working and living an honest life. Praise God instead of men. Praise God. Believe in the Lord Jesus Christ that you may be saved and have eternal life. Leave the nonsense alone. Brother, 35, 40 years old, 29 years old, still trying to gangbang. When we living in a planet and earth that these brothers setting up stuff to destroy you and wipe you off the face of the earth. You think that dude in Korea playing game? You think that dude in Korea playing games keep on launching these missiles to see if they can reach where you live? You think they playing games? They ain't playing games with you. You think these Islamic extremists playing games with over 100 million suicidal bombers? You think that's here for show? You think that's a plaything? You think this war that's been going on since 2001, you think this a joke? You think they playing games? Nobody playing games, man. We the only ones don't seem to get it. We worrying about the wrong things. So what? The man say he like Donald Trump. So what? What about the people who say they like the devil himself? Do you know that? Do you know it's literally people who worship the devil himself? Who hate you, who hate your mama, who hate everybody. The devil himself. Man, ain't nothing wrong with that. But he say he like Donald Trump. All hell break loose. Kill that nigga. Because that's exactly what it leads up to. That man ain't going to be by himself. Can't even let nobody just hit him. You know how crazy and loose that dude is? And I know it's somebody else more crazy than him. So guess what? That's how you know. It don't end well for nobody. It don't end well for nobody. And what? Brother catching murder cases for what? Because he chose to like Donald Trump. You think that's the only black person who liked Donald Trump? Come on, man. Get up out of here. I like some of the things Donald Trump do. And come on, man. It's good and bad in everybody. It just depends on who looking. What about the brothers who saying, look, what about the brothers who said, you say Kanye West is, he liking Donald Trump who are racist. Right. But is Donald Trump pulling up these, picking up these pistols, blowing out our family and community brains? Is Donald Trump in the hood bagging up the kilos of dope and on the corner? Well, what you gonna say? Oh, but they the ones who bring it here. Okay, but you got to choose to play. I don't care if they put in my backyard 40 keys of heroin and cocaine. It's not mine. But when I chose to go out there, pick it up, bring it in my house, bag it up, set up shop on the block to make it. Come on, man. I played the game. Nobody forced me to do that. Come on, man. No matter who bought it, who put it here. God put the opium plant here. The poppy seed here. God put that here. God put the marijuana plant here. It put it there for you to smoke, for you to make it out of drugs and dope. You chose to do that. It serves a different purpose. Come on, man. Come on, brothers. We way more smarter than that. So brothers supposed to catch murder cases, take penitentiary chances off your word just because you don't like this brother opinion because he said he liked Donald Trump, but it's okay for somebody to say that they love the devil himself. You know how many brothers? Look. Lil Uzi Vert wearing upside down crosses saying he hate God. You ain't got no problem with that though. Come on, man, get up out of here. What about that? You don't want to speak out about all these brothers in the music industry that got a war on God. They got a war on the Lord Jesus Christ who died for you, your family, your kids. so that y'all can have eternal life in heaven and not burn and die and go to hell. Let me guess. Oh, that's they believe. That's they choice. Right. Right. You see how stupid that sound? You see how stupid that sound? He hated because he support Donald Trump. But brothers support and love and worship the devil doing real live blood sacrifices. But they okay. That's not his worst. Get up out of here, man. I'm blocking that band. That band is blocked. You brothers go back home. Live a life. Think about things, man. Trust in the Lord Jesus Christ. Worship and praise and believe in him. Worship and praise and believe in him. The one and only true God who loves you. The Bible say the blind lead the blind and they all fall in a ditch. Curses the man who put his trust in another man. I will trust in the Lord and he will not put me to shame. That's real talk for y'all, man. Stop sacrificing y'all life off these idiots. When these brothers want something done, let them personally do it on their own. Stop being send-offs. We call them send-offs. Stop being send-offs where people could just put cables on you and make you just act like robots. Whatever they say do, you jump and do because you want a piece of the crumbs that's falling off their plate. Stop being send-offs. Be a man. Provide and take care of your family. That's the only game you should have. That's the only game you should have. Your children, your wife. That's your game. Because that game is what you are responsible for that was given to you to lead to success and not death in prison. And this is battle truth. It ain't my judgment that's in question. It's yours. Kanye West like Donald Trump. So damn what?